first got here, it was pretty frightening, because when I first came through the doors, I was like, wow, this is a big school, and I thought I would get lost. And when I first, because on the first day I came here, my counselor had to show me around, and then it took me at least a good 3 months to finally know the place around here. But now that I've been here 4 years, I know my way around, I'm comfortable.
What's on either side of a private school?
Senior Ahmed Gafar says he's really enjoyed his classes and his years at Page High School.
I would say I learned a lot of things, pretty helpful things, and even though I have classes that I don't like, I've been to enjoy pretty much all of them.
Outside of school, Gafar, who has spina bifida, is an avid wheelchair racer.
So I like wheelchair racing, so I participate in the Special Olympics almost every year. And I've won gold medals, I've been gold medals ever since I first started, which is about 5 years ago. And I'm still undefeated.
Following graduation, Gafar will take that competitive spirit with him to college.
I just got accepted in A&T, and I would like to study in computer science field, and I'd like to work in that field because I like computers, and ever since I grew up, I like computers.